dog and I have walked in, through, or to 39 states, and over 6,000 miles. I've sort of stopped keeping track.
Don't let that happen again.
Diabetes is a worldwide problem, and I'm walking for diabetes awareness. Originally, because my mother passed away at the age of 54 from diabetes. She passed away in 1987. Her brother's also diabetic. He just turned 85. Like her, he was diabetic in his 40s, so there's a good reason for anybody to be inspired and take care of themselves, be grandchildren. Even though we've walked in Florida before, I've taken my winter vacation by walking on the West Coast. I walked up the East Coast the year before last.
Yeah.
Where am I going? I'm going south until it gets too darn hot, and then I'm going up to where it's too darn cold right now.